Hello and welcome! Grafana Champion is here! My name is Daria Volkova and this channel helps utilize Grafana to its full potential. Our dynamic text panel has evolved and now joins the open source business suite. From now on, it will be known as the Business Text Panel for Grafana, a new name with the same incredible functionality. Let's review what this plugin offers and how to use it. Are you ready? Let's go! What does the Business Text plugin do? The plugin invites many web design principles to your Grafana visualization. It combines Markdown, HTML, CSS, internal and external JavaScript, and other web design components to achieve modern and interactive visualizations. One quick example is this time picker. It allows users to change Grafana's selected time range. I created it using HTML and CSS to style and position elements, and internal JavaScript to facilitate changing the Grafana time range. Another example is displaying server statuses one circle per server. Green indicates the OK status, and red means that something is wrong. For the next example, I imported the flowchart library into this business text panel. Thus, I can directly work with all flowchart functions in the business text options. For simplicity, I went to the flowchart.js.org website and copied this code from there. Next, I inserted it into the after content ready parameter, and here you go. The flowchart is displayed on the Grafana dashboard. For another example, I imported the mermaid library and have a mermaid diagram built on my Grafana dashboard. We recently updated the plugin documentation, providing a detailed guide for importing external libraries. Feel free to use it to your advantage. Now let's review the plugin data flow. Here on the left, I have the content area. In the plugin options, it is in the content section. This area is for HTML, handlebars, and markdown. The business text can execute JavaScript before the content rendering or after the content renders. You need to place the code in the corresponding area for that. The business text panel supports three standard ways of adding CSS styling. Inline, use the style attribute inside HTML elements. Internal, for that, specify the CSS instructions in the designated area. The third way is external. It is when you provide a link to your CSS file here. To prevent the loading of third-party URLs, you can store your CSS files in the public folder on your Grafana instance, on any external Grafana instance, or on local Grafana instance. So at this point, the JavaScript from before content rendering is executed, all handlebars and markdown are applied, and CSS is imposed. The next step is to determine behavior following the HTML sanitizing parameter. Grafana enables HTML sanitization by default. That makes some elements like button unavailable to the end users. To disable sanitization, use Grafana's configuration option Disable Sanitize HTML and set it to true. For Docker Container and Docker Compose, set the appropriate global variable to true. After all that, the final piece is the JavaScript after content renders. This is the ideal place to have the external library import function. Let's talk about predefined helpers. A helper is a function that allows performing basic text transformations within your template. We predefined many helpers, which you can find in the plugin's documentation under the helpers section. For example, if the value of the app data frame column equals to AUTH, then one action is taken, otherwise another action. You can always register new helpers. Do it in the JavaScript before content rendering option. Here I have a new helper name, replace, then three input parameters followed by the helper's body. Next, let's quickly run through the major business text plugin features, variables. You can use variables everywhere, in the content, in any of the JavaScript areas, and also in CSS styling. Please reference the variable section of the plugin's documentation for the helping code snippets demonstrating how to do that. Status field. This parameter connects the business text plugin with Grafana thresholds. Here you need to specify a field with the number type. The plugin then sets a background color depending on the created thresholds and the specified field's value. Standard options. Grafana has many standard options. In the latest release 5.0.0, the Business Text plugin works with two of them, units and decimals. Here is a nice example where we applied many of the Grafana standard templates: bytes, watts, newtons, grams, etc. Event bus. The Business Text plugin supports the Grafana event bus for interpanel communication. That means you can subscribe to Grafana events and define the action needed if the event occurs. We have a complete list of all Grafana events in our Grafana Crash Course developer section. We're excited about the upcoming months. The business suite will combine solutions for many business aspects of the fully functioning web application. Business calendar, business chart, business text panel, business variable panel, business media panel, business forms panel, business table panel, business news data source. Stay tuned for the upcoming videos and news. That is all for now. Thank you for watching and see you next time.